This is a story of countable noun for singular item.
Mama, can I have some fruit?
Yes, sure, Mona.
Mama, look! The apple fell down on the floor, Mama.
Oh, mini Mona. How many apples do you see on the floor?
Just one apple, Mama.
Well, you can count the apple. Have you heard about countable nouns?
No, Mama. What is that?
Countable nouns are for things we can count using numbers. Countable nouns has singular and a plural form. If you want to ask about the quantity of countable nouns, you ask how many. Singular objects include one apple, one dog, one horse, one shop, all include one item. The singular form use determiner a or an, which means for a singular object, we use a or an. N is for object starts with alphabet A, E, I, O, U.
Ah, I got it, Mama.
Let's practice together. How many apples do you see? How many cars do you see? How many umbrellas do you see? And I see one apple, one car, one umbrella. I have an apple. I have a car. I have an umbrella.
Mama, what if the object is more than one?
I will explain to you at home, okay, Mona?
Okay, Mama.